I'm taking physical science.
Algebra 1.
I am taking geometry.
And I'm taking pre-calculus and AP environmental in virtual school.
The Virtual Learning Lab program is in our secondary schools, so middle and senior high schools. We have labs set up where the kids can go and take an online course from Florida Virtual. All of the labs have facilitators, and facilitators are certified instructional personnel who are there to help the kids be successful.
My job here as a facilitator is to monitor the students in terms of their progress, re-clarifying directions and explaining an assignment for students who, after having read the assignment, still may have some questions.
It's very self-motivated. You know, you are in charge of yourself. You determine what you have to do to get that A and how you're going about handling all your assignments per week.
When you get used to it, it's really easy way to learn, and it's really practical.
The thing I like most about taking a class virtually is the fact that I could contact my teacher like whenever I want.
I have access to my teacher whenever I want. You know, when I need help with an assignment, like if it's Saturday at 2 o'clock and I want to do an assignment, I can't call one of my teachers out of my class, but for virtual, you can.
Well, I can text her or email her, and she emails me back, she texts me back, so it's real good.
It's very helpful because you get that one-on-one with your teacher. You don't have to worry about her just moving on to the next subject, so that's really good.
I believe that to have choice is very powerful. Students have the opportunity to take the course with a live person teacher, or they have the opportunity to take it virtually.
I have had a really great experience working with students in the Virtual Learning Lab because I have an opportunity to build relationships with them, one-on-one relationships over the phone or through email or text message, where I can provide one-on-one instruction. And I know I'm giving these students an experience that they need for the future when they move on to college or in the workforce.
Our students really have taken on with the virtual school, and they're really excited about it.
It's my first year taking it, but I'm enjoying it because it gives you more experience, so when you go to college, you'll be prepared for it.
So it's very of yourself. If you want to get the A, you'll apply yourself hard enough to do it.
It's a really unique experience. I mean, it's a really different way of learning things.
I'm glad it came to the school so I can have an opportunity to work with it because I like it a lot.